Today in our society, we see men who have been emasculated. They want to be so in competition with women. They want to destroy Duduzile Zuma, the daughter of President Jacob Zuma. They want to beat her down. They want to take her down. They want her to feel ashamed for being a woman in parliament, for being a woman in politics. What happened to men? These guys are not men. These guys, they want to beat women down. They want to be so in competition with women. We're not living in 1920s, man. Make peace with the fact that it's the 21st century. Women want to be empowered. Women want to work. Women want to hustle. Women want to be leaders. Women want to take care of their own. They want to take care of themselves. It's a new world, man. It's a new world. And for you as a man to think a woman can't be anything without a man taking care of her, bruh, you are living in the past, bruh. This is a new world, bruh. These journalists, male journalists, they want to discredit Duduzile Zuma. These journalists, they think they are men enough. You are not a man, bruh, if you're not going to empower women. You are not a man, bruh, if you're not going to uplift women. You are not a man, bruh, if you're not going to make women feel comfortable around you. You are not a man, bruh, if you're not going to make women feel confident and empowered to go to the world and be themselves and be comfortable being themselves in the world. It's men like you, men who are writing, criticizing Duduzile Zuma, who are not needed in our society. We don't respect men like you, men who don't respect women, men who want to beat women down. Come on, you're not a man, you think you're a man, you're still a small boy, you have small balls, bruh. You still have small boys, balls of a young boy who hasn't even circumcised. That's you. You're thinking you're a man, you're a male journalist, you want to discredit a woman. Come on, bruh. That's low. You are living in a low bar, bruh. That's why you guys, you never get to date beautiful women. Because beautiful women have a standard. They have a certain class. And you don't reach the bar because you think, hey, women must stay at home with kids. Bruh, it's a new world now. Women have elevated, bruh. And if you don't watch, you guys, you still want to believe this red pill bullshit, these manosphere teachings of these red pill guys. They teach you bullshit. They teach you stupid things, things that are making you miserable. You are miserable as a man because you are listening to red pill. Red pill content is not building you up. It's taking from you. It's not empowerment, red pill. Let me tell you, as a man, man to man, red pill is not empowerment. Red pill is there to massage your insecurities as a man. You're insecure, you're sitting there. You see a woman flourishing. You see a woman being empowered. You see a woman in politics doing better than you. You wanna beat her down. What type of a man are you? You're not a man, you're a small boy. Maybe you are a woman too. Inside you're a woman in the body of a man. So don't tell me you're a man. Wanna beat women down. Hey, Duduzile Zuma doesn't qualify to be in parliament. Hey, her only merit is that she's Jacob Zuma's daughter. She's proven herself to be worthy, bruh. She's proven herself to be intelligent and politically aware. She has more political education better than you because she gets experience, she gets knowledge and wisdom from her father, bruh. Her father is there to teach her everything, give her history lessons, give her everything, because her father is one of the most intelligent, calculated politicians. So what makes you think she doesn't know things that you don't know? She knows better than you. That's why she's in parliament. That's why she's in the media, always trending. She's different from you. You are thinking you're a man. Hey, women must sit at home. Women must sit at home? Bruh, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? You guys, you never date beautiful women. That's why children are ikobo who are not ambitious. Women today are ambitious, bruh. They want to make it in life. They want to be something. They want to be classy. They want to wear nice clothes. They want to be nice. They want to look nice. Hey, women must sit at home with kids. What are you talking about? What world are you living in? We're not living in 1920s, bruh. That's why you end up finding, you find out that women end up starting organizations and movements like feminism, where they want to empower themselves among each other. Yeah, I don't agree with the radical feminism, the one that is based on hating men. I don't agree with that. But I agree with the feminism where women are sitting in collectives because they see men are not going to empower them. Men are not going to take care of them. Men are not going to protect them. So they rally around in groups. They take care of each other. They empower each other through those movements, because you men want to beat them down. You want to make them feel small. You want to make them feel like they can't be anything in this world because they are women. Come on, man. What type of a man are you? You are not a man. You think you're a man. You are not a man, bruh. You are the true simp because you don't empower women. You are jealous of a woman who is living a better life than you. You are jealous of women. What type of a man is jealous of a woman? Stupidest man.